it's your girl Shanae here. I haven't been posting any videos since lately, since I found out I was pregnant, but today I'm gonna do this one to tell y'all how I've been feeling. So I have a lot of American friends on here that don't understand patois. So for all my Jamaican friends and stuff, I'm just gonna do this in straight English just so they can understand. So since I found out I was pregnant, everything was fine and stuff. After a few weeks, I found out I couldn't keep down anything. I couldn't eat anything. Everything smells horrible. When I tell you everything smells horrible, everything. Gum, candy, food, drink, like everything. I couldn't keep down anything. I was like throwing up like 3-4 times a day. I couldn't even keep down water. That's how bad it was. So I was losing weight like rapidly because like I wasn't eating at all. And when I went to the doctor to do my checkup and stuff, I was dehydrated because I wasn't drinking anything. Like nothing could stay down. So he sent me to the hospital and they put me on drip. And I'm like... And the worst part about it is, I was spitting. I have to be walking around with a cup. I have like 2 cups in my car. I have one at work. I'm like, God. I have one at my bedside. I'm like, it was the worst part. And I've been throwing up. I couldn't eat. Like, when I tell you, when I said I couldn't eat, I haven't like eaten anything for like a week. So nothing was in my stomach for like a week. Just like, maybe say water or Sprite. The little bit that I threw up and whatever that was down there, that was what could keep me up for the whole time. I tried toast bread, I tried crackers until it got to a point where I couldn't eat it anymore. It was so bad, but I thank God for the man that I have. He's been there with me. Like my hormones been changing like that. I yelled at him, but it really is not that I meant to. It's just that the hormone, but he stood by me, and I appreciate that a lot. I appreciate that a lot. But when I tell you, I want to know who out there have been through this. Because before I found out I was having a girl, I was like, my son never made me feel like this. So everybody was like, you're going to have a girl, you're going to have a girl. And I'm like, you sure? Because this is one horrible pregnancy I've been through. Like, I've never... been through this with my son. I eat everything, no nausea, no vomiting, no nothing. Like, it was one of the best pregnancies ever. But I tell you, until I used to, like, when I found out I was having a girl, I asked like all my friends, family members that have girls, I was like, did you go through this? They were like, yeah, they go through worse, or it didn't last that long, or sometimes they say they didn't go through it at all. And I'm like, shit, mine's just like, I started eating like a month ago. I was so happy. I could eat anything. When I tell you, I could eat anything. I could eat anything. I could cook anything. I could take the smell of anything. I was like, oh my God. Because when I was going through that at that point, I cried. I was so depressed. I was so angry at myself, the world, Jason, everybody. I didn't want to talk to nobody. I locked myself in the room, in the dark room. I didn't go outside at all. I didn't want to go anywhere. It was so bad. Like, I can see that I was losing weight. I was so skinny. But there's nothing that I could do. I tried to eat. I tried. It's not that I don't. I really do. But nothing stays down. The minute I eat it, it comes right back up. It's not even that. The minute I eat it, it will stay down, but once I smell that smell, it comes up. It doesn't matter anywhere I am, it comes up. Plus the spitting, every minute spitting. I'm sleeping, there's a whole freaking pile of spit in my mouth. Like, I'm trying, like, it was so horrible. I never thought it would finish. I prayed to God. My car, I just like bought my car. Even my car smelled funky. And I'm like, everything smells horrible. I'm like, Jesus. So I took out all the air fresheners. Everything still smells horrible. I cried going to work at night. When I wake up, I cry. When I'm thrown up, I cry. I cried, I pray, I asked God, what is this? When is this gonna stop? Like, I thought it would never stop. I wanna know who out there, like any of y'all, my viewers and subscribers, if y'all have girl kids or girl babies, I wanna know some of your symptoms that you've been through. Were they like mine? Were they worse than mine? Like, how did you deal with it? How did you get over it? How long did it last? Or are you still going through it? Because I tell you, I tell myself, I'm not going through this again. This is not happening again. Nope. I have a boy and a girl and that's it. Yep, that's it. I'm not going through it again. But yeah, that's how I've been feeling. I've been meaning to do this video a long time, but I haven't found the strength. But I'm getting better day by day. This is my 5th month and I'm getting better day by day. I'm trying to pick up about my weight. You know, you can't force that, it comes naturally. But yeah, I'm not worried. I'm just praying for health and strength as I'm trying to keep that up. But yeah, you guys, tell me how you feel about this video. Let me know what else video you want me to do. There is a baby shower coming up and I will be doing a video on that. So you will see all of that. Please share, like, and subscribe. And please, y'all, please thank Jason for me. Give him a thumbs up in this, because if it wasn't for him, I don't know how I would have gone through all of this. He's been my back, my support, everything. Like, he has been there for me. Sometimes when he do cook and I still couldn't take the smell, he would sit and be like, so sad, I noticed it. But then I'll be like, why you not eating? He say he can't eat unless I'm eating. But then I felt bad. But there's nothing that I can do. So I tell him to eat. At least eat for me. Eat for me since I can't eat. So he's been really supportive and I can't complain. I am so grateful for that from him. I'm really, really grateful for that from him. So y'all, please, guys, please help me thank him. And please remember, like, share, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend, comment anything that you want us to like talk about or do videos on, pranks, whatever. Let me know, guys. Until then, I'll see you. Bye.